So guys, this is our vehicle. We use Pulsar 150cc engine. 150cc engine. And this is our gear shifter lever. And this is steering system. We use clutch to give in hand. This is our clutch, which is connected through this wire to this. This is clutch. And this whole assembly is known as carburetor, in which we inject fuel from this fuel tank. This is our fuel tank of 6 liters capacity. This is transmission system. We use an intermediate shaft for transmitting power to the differential. Actually, we use the differential, that's why we need this intermediate shaft. The work of differential is to split power between two tires. Due to differential, at same time, different power can be generated at both ends. Both tire can rotate at different RPM at the same time. This is our brake. We use the tandem master cylinder of Alto 800. Actually, it has 4 ports, but we lock 2 because we use only 2 discs. These are the 2 discs, one and that one is second, and that one, that is our accelerator. This is our accelerator, and that's all about our vehicle. Thank you.